Musicians have been doing this for years using drugs. Now, zoning, I'm meaning getting in a zone. In a zone in which you are connected more with your inner self. Musicians have been doing this for years using drugs. It's okay to make mistakes. The passion of it and the creativity of it has kicked up a little bit.